Daniel. Great. They're all the same age. They play.
That's wonderful.
They're home all day.
Yes, they're home,
oh, they're home all day.
All day.
That's great. What do you need?
Those two are brother and sister, Brian and Kristen. And then James lives next door to them. And we're all like within three houses of each other.
That's wonderful.
So it's great.
One anymore? Bring yours to me, please. It's good for her boo boo on her face.
Noelle? I haven't seen Tori. She's outside.
Noelle. Amanda wants to feed you. Thank you.
Oh, that's all they get to blow it out and then they take it away. That's it.
Oh,
well, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. I'm really Amanda, happy birthday to you. How's that?
Oh, that's great.
Kevin, he missed out on the sundae too. Ice cream.
I came out and told him.
Go ahead. Look at me, TJ. What'd you say? You're just a little bit messy? Yeah, you sure are.
How'd you get a little bit messy?
Go ahead. How'd you get just a little messy?
How'd you have that happen?
She got there already.
Kevin, did you get some cake? Did you get some cake? No? Let's go get Kevin some cake, Tim.
You want any cake?
No.
You want to take it home with you?
Yeah, go ahead and take it home.
Have it and you can take that home.
Thank you. What are
you
doing?
You're welcome.
I can see why.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, you gotta leave their socks
on.
You
gotta leave your socks. She took them off. Here, sit down. Sit down. I gotta put your socks back on, sweetie. Let me put your socks back on, okay, sweetie? I know. You shouldn't take your socks off.
Amanda, it's too hot to take your socks off.
Sweetheart, you can't take them off.
Okay?
Yeah,
you're afraid to let him go in there.
Okay, baby, I know.
we have James and Ryan and Erica. And who's down here? Look up here, Amanda. 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 And Noel. And Nathaniel. TJ.
Kevin, you need to take your shoes off.
Barbie. And here, Kristen's over here. And Mary. Yeah, we should go to Chuck E. Cheese, Nanette. Huh? Take Erica to Chuck E. Cheese. She'd like that.
Oh, what is that?
The male ego starts little, doesn't it?
Here, let me help you, Amanda. Oh no, they're taking the ball.
Amanda, how about that one? Is it Justin has?
Yeah.
Do you remember what else you said you wanted?
I want to go to the bathroom first. You can go to the bathroom.
Stand back, Justin, so that.
Excuse me.
Go ahead.
I can see Amanda. Stand over here.
Okay, back up. You can just put the paper on the floor. We'll pick it all up at the same time.
Ooh, I got something else. What is it?
It's got string with it.
What?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, yeah, it does.
I have to go with the handle. I have to go with the handle.
Do you have any extra of those Lego things?
Yeah, in that bag? I think so.
I have a thing for those things.
Are you guys supposed to go outside?
Yeah. Okay.
Do you want that on?
Give a hug.
That's fun.
Turn around, give a hug.
You don't like balloons?
Bye-bye.
Well, you see, Minnie, a foster is ill. Why pay all that money for a van? Just to back up my talented nephews. So, I went to my genius inventor friend here, Gyro Gyros, at your service. And Gyro invented a machine that can make music for free. Can this machine keep the beat? Can it really keep time?
That's the beauty of my invention, Mickey. It not only plays music in time, it actually is a time machine.
A magnificent musical time machine. It's the perfect device to introduce my nephews and the terrific new song and bring me all those glorious royalty payments. Okay, Gyro. Bring it on!
My bridge, you must pay the toll.
Yeah.
And here's my price, you poor unfortunate souls.
Yeah. Good friends, they last forever, right, Eddie?
There's one in the garage that we haven't opened either.
No.
She's going to get it.
She's going to get it.
Mom, that one we brought up from Diana.
Oh, it's from Diana. Okay. She's getting the one out of the garage. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's one from Diana, right?
Oh, that's right. I didn't know if there was one beside that.
No.
Are you having a problem?
Who are you feeling?
Yeah.
I'd say you do.
You and Tyler.
Okay, is that better?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, for me?
Diet Coke.
Not for me.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. It hurts your back. Okay. That was from Brian, Ashley, and Diana, and Toby, and Alex.
Hey, don't
and
drop
Alex.
It. It might break.
Okay, you can open it. Been dropped twice.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Come over here so you can see. You can see right here. She's. I like those shoes.
Are you a Mickey?
This is for Amanda's fourth birthday.
No, he can see from over there too. It's nice to share our stuff.
You better get this.
Can you get it? It's your Uncle Toby rep. What is it?
Ooh, look at that.
Look at those pretty laces, would you?
Oh, those are beautiful. LA gear, that's what mommy has.
Yes, I see. Are those
nice?
Don't hold the price up in front of the camera. It's not the price. Yes, it is.
Look at the way to get it off. Yeah. Mommy, we got our shoes. Show your shoes. Oh, yeah, those are for the beach. New beach shoes.
But can I go beach?
Not right now.
Is that size going to fit her?
7?
Uh-huh.
I thought she said she got 10.
It says 7E on it.
She thinks she got 10.
Well,
hey, my mommy got one of these to her key.
Yeah, that's...
We'll put your keys on there, okay?
Yeah, let me put it down here by your foot. Oh, yeah, those will be big enough.
Aren't those pretty laces?
Then you can keep them till you get a little bit
bigger.
I
like those.
I was thinking too small.
Right.
Go ahead and get your other
one.
Open the other one.
There's other presents too. Open. No, don't open that one next. Open the
big one.
Or the white one. Or the white one. It doesn't matter. Just open the big one then.
It doesn't matter. It's just that one goes with it.
Oh. If you open one, you gotta know.
That's from your Uncle Daniel.
TJ, can you scoot around to the side?
Move over, TJ, please.
That's.
Ooh, what is that?
Do you know what that is? Come here.
I think we have one.
I figured she would.
Well, let me see. What is it? Is it for the tub?
No.
Oh,
you
neat.
You put ice in there and it makes a snow cone.
Oh, that's cool.
So when it's hot outside, y'all can sit outside and make your own little snow cones.
It's yummy.
Yeah.
Open the other package. Right,
can you give Terry a hug and say thank you?
Well, there's another one. Wait.
Oh, thank you.
Now you gotta open some more presents.
The one that was in the same paper, that one kind of goes with this one.
Oh. All right in the box.
Did this go with it?
Sorta. Open it up. Let's see what it is.
Okay.
Here, TJ. Sit right here and you can see right here.
Oh, well. Maybe mommy can move in. Might be easier to move mommy than this TJ.
I can catch it.
Oh, look. You know what that is?
No.
These are popsicles. Uh-huh. Right now, they're not popsicles. They're just liquid. Uh-huh. You can either put them in the freezer and freeze them, uh-huh, or you can pour them over your ice for your snow cone.
And it makes nice flavors.
Oh, we'll have to. Oh, that'll be great.
That's what I got them for today.
We'll have us a snow cone party.
Don't you want to open your other present first?
No.
Well, you can't do it right now because you have to have ice.
Well, why don't you open the other one and I'll be getting some ice for you, okay?
You see why I brought her presents home to open from the party?
Oh, yeah.
Open the other one.
What? TJ can open the other one?
Yeah.
That's very sweet. You're very nice.
So he won't even have to open mine.
That is yours, though. Oh, the one she's opening, she means.
Lots of paper, isn't it?
Look.
Is it clothes for Amanda?
Yeah, Pop.
What color is it?
Oh, look at that.
Look at this shirt, Amanda.
Oh, yeah. That's nice.
I think you're looking at the back.
Turn around, let me see the. Oh, yeah.
It's got a little beach scene on it.
Oh.
There's the sun and the water.
I need it.
Turn around, TJ, and show mommy. Show the
let
camera.
Let me see. Oh, look at how pretty.
This may be a little long.
That's nice. And who is that from?
That's from Grandpa and Grandmama.
Oh, that's beautiful.
May have to let her grow into these.
Oh, I don't know. She's pretty tall.
Yeah, but look at this.
Hold them up to her.
Come here, Amanda. Let's see. You're well.
Yes, Grandpa.
I love you, sweetie. Let's see. I think it might be a little long.
A little bit.
Not much, though.
Not much at all.
Put lace on the bottom.
Not very much.
That's very
nice.
Boy,
you got lots of new clothes this time, didn't you?
Oh, she needed them, too.
Now she's all set, huh?
She
no, I was going to see how much it takes.
Amanda, turn around. Let me see you. This is the end of your birthday party for this year. 4 years old. Here we have Tyler visiting his new friend.
They're talking.
Jonathan. And here Chelsea's visiting. And we're having a race between Tyler and Chelsea to see who can reach Jonathan. And all I see is mommy's head. We are celebrating the birth of our three children and these easy labor. I wouldn't say easy, right?
Thank God it was a lot easier. Let's see.
Now Leslie can drink Pepsi again. So Pepsi Company will be happy with that.
Here you go, Mom.
Oh, thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay.
Okay. Where's the baby we want for today?
Well, can I leave
babies everywhere.
Can I
you sure can. You have our number, 6442, yeah, on your water jet. Okay?
Yeah.
So you okay. Call us.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Are you finished?
The baby with the hat. I got cups with ice in there. Oh, is that for you? I got two.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Don't. Nursing first. You don't
even have a nursing now. Yeah. Here, baby. Very sweet. Yeah, you'll get it soon enough one way or the other.
Yeah.
Playing the dirt.
We've been finger painting with ink.
Look at his face. His plug is covered. I'm covered. He's not a happy camper
that
right
stuff
now.
Is hard.
I need alcohol, man. These things. Well, I tell you what, the security guard is going to believe me when I say we had to get this kid.
It certainly is.
I need something to wrap him up with. Tyler.
I don't think they have alcohol here. I got, you got alcohol right down here. They do?
Alcohol
pads. Oh. Better. Hold on to it. Hold on to it. Thanks
so much.
Look at this.
Hi.
Hey, Brandon, look at your baby brother.
That's baby Jonathan.
Hi. You holding him?
Baby Jonathan. Yeah. Just have something to do. What could you show? Yeah, you want to pick him up? I'm going to make a hole. Brandon, sit back. Sit back. Yeah, picture you and you and baby Jonathan. Look at your baby brother. Isn't he cute?
Yeah. Okay, okay. Okay, get on your mark. Get set.
Put your hand
get
down.
Set.
Atta boy.
Go! No, 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 you're just run, run, run.
Run right over here.
Run, that's good. Sorry for hitting the ball.
Here. Do it again, try again.
Ready? Right. On your mark.
Yeah.
Several marks, okay. Get on your mark. Get set. Get set. Hand down. No. Go!
Run!
Go!
Run! Run! Run.
Man, the show had to do it. She's gonna show him how to do it. Okay.
All right, let's. Well, I want to see her do it.
Okay.
I want to see her.
Clean.
That's okay, Patty.
All right, just
on your mark.
On your mark. Oh, you gotta draw it too, huh?
Get set. Right.
Okay. On your mark. On your mark.
Go the mark.
Get on the mark.
All right.
Get set.
Put your hand.
Put your hand down.
Now run, Amanda.
Go.
Go.
Good. That's right.
That's
right. And you carry the baton. See, it's a baton when you're running.
On your mark.
Sometimes it's a submarine.
Get set.
Get set. Put your hand down.
Now
go.
Run.
No.
Alright, that's a bat. You want to play ball with it?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Whoa, look at it go.
Where was the chatter there?
Go catch it.
Oh, you're going to catch it too?
To get the
yeah, okay. Catches it.
Thank you. You can play both sides. Can you pitch at the same time?
You've got two hands on the bat.
That's
you're
right. That's good.
Good.
Hold
Eddie?
The bat back here behind your head. And you swing.
Oh, good. That was a good one. Can you get it for me?
Yeah. Out of the air, yeah.
A boomerang ball.
A ground ball, TJ.
What?
Grounder. Next one's going to be a grounder.
All right, next time you're going to try to hit it on the ground because they can't catch it very well.
Good.
Oh, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, blah, dribbled off.
There it is right on the
ground.
On the ground.
There. How many balls are in that cup?
One, okay. Two, three.
Three, okay.
About a foot off the ground, but he got it.
Okay, we'll put them in the extra.
He was still bouncing.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Thank you. All right.
Okay, two hands.
Yeah, yeah.
Ready?
Be
with
me
at
a long time,
did you?
That hand right there.
I'm
going to
spit on the ball this time.
I will. Back
here behind. Ready?
So you can swing. Swing.
Oh, and there it went. Can you give me the ball and let Amanda have a turn?
Yeah.
Thank you. Can you chatter, TJ? Can you say, hey, batter, batter, batter?
Hey, batter.
That's right.
Keep saying, say, hey, better, 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 better.
Amanda, Amanda, watch the ball. Don't take your eyes off the ball, okay? Whoa, you swung hard that time. Look at it go. All right. Wow, you just hit the ball.
Picture that.
TJ,
bounce
to the ball back here.
Just rolling all around.
Ready? Here we go. Watch the ball. Ready?
Whoa, look at it go. I can't believe how good you are.
Go get that ball.
Can you get the ball, TJ? Thank you.
Please, go get the ball.
You can't sit down and swing.
Are you ready?
Oh, she
I was a little bit
it.
Early.
She didn't throw it.
I was coming back, and then I was going to throw it.
Strike one. Hold your bat back.
Are you ready?
Hold it back here behind.
All whoa, right. Very good. You kept your eye on the ball that time, didn't
hi, Amanda. Hi, TJ.
Hi,
well, we'll take three here while she makes it up this hill.
Turn the clock on so you see the time lapse.
Oh, they made it back.
You're doing the slow motion. What do you expect?
No, 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 I don't think so.
I think so.
Hi, TJ. You like that bike Pops built? Was that fun?
Yeah.
You like that? Do it again.
Good for your legs, remember, Mom?
No, but these shoes are slippery.
Whoops. Yeah, you gotta remember the back end's wider than the front.
Yeah, the shoes are slippery, they keep climbing on the
back. Oh.
See that. In just a little while, we've got Ray Kennedy coming out. But right now, one of the hottest bands in Atlanta, as I'm sure you'll all agree, from Miss Kitty's, ladies and gentlemen, Gunsmoke.
Yeah.
Oh. good at buying Gordon's hatred of blacks and Jews. As far as I can see, people are people. But you're in the posse comitatus with us. That doesn't mean we see things eye to eye. The posse comitatus, in its purest sense, doesn't recognize authority above the county level. I believe that. I'm in the posse because I believe we have to be self-reliant at local.
We're looking for TJ and Daddy. We're having a family fun day.
And we found them! Amanda came right to you. She knew where you guys were.
Yeah. Somebody must have been peeking.
No, who peeked?
Amanda.
Did you peek, Amanda? Uh-oh.
I peeked right through here.
Oh, but you weren't peeking when we were counting.
No.
Okay.
I want to see in there.
And I are hiding in the shower. Where's Amanda? Oh, we're real close here. We got the towels set up on the rack, so when they open the door, they think we won't be in here, but we're scrouched down here behind the towel in the shower. They're going to have a hard time finding us. I think I hear them coming. Don't get back here so they don't see us.
Okay.
Man, the top was a door.
Chelsea, we have dueling swinging babies.
I can't get down that low. I'll tape it for you.
Oh, is it my turn?
Yes. Did you push stop on that? Or is it still?
Oh, yeah. She has a light.
12:30.
12:30. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Oh, man.
Yeah, those long legs.
I knew that was coming.
You only get one chance, darling.
Oh,
No, I'm not either. Us sports people.
You almost hit it right there.
They got your tongue. Use those lips. What do you think?
Now, we had some people of other culture here.
If you had tongs in your mouth.
Yes, like Robert.
Those plates from Africa.
Weightlifters, they can't do that. They've got to hold it up in the air. Yeah.
Let's go
with
it.
What's that?
Naomi, how do you press pause on this?
You just don't pause. We want to stop it.
Put it down.
You just press the button again. Red button. Don't press it. Come on, let's go. Waste the tape. Here. Come on.
All right.
Where did Leslie go?
She went home to feed John.
Oh, did she?
Come on.
Almost there.
Yeah. Oh, that's good job. That's the way to do it. She didn't go this. You went that way.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I can do it again.
No, that's the way to do it. That's good. Yay, Heather. Okay, who's next? Lori?
No, they don't have to be flat before.
Lori, go ahead.
Your niece can't touch the floor.
I'll try.
I don't think I can get any lower than that, though.
Where is Chelsea?
Warren's gone.
He took her?
All the way down to the flat, and they were picking it up.
Oh, Cindy,
Robert.
This is boring for Cindy. This isn't even a challenge. I don't think I'll ever get that.
I told you. Were you a cheerleader?
Oh, is it terrible? I hate to own up to it. Oh, cheerleaders are cool. I was a cheerleader.
Did you tell them yourself?
Did I what?
To the musical.
No, I didn't. Just finished. Just turn it down a little so we can talk. It was too loud.
Ready?
This is my moment in the spotlight. If you can hear it. Here it is. Yeah!
Us long legs, huh, Naomi? They always want them, but they don't pay for them.
Okay.
It's all in the neck. It's all in the legs. It's all in the neck.
Can't keep your.
But I think the longer you take
it. Yeah, do it.
Put this leg out behind.
Okay.
Get the
momentum
going. Yeah, okay. Put what leg? This leg behind?
Just keep balance.
I'm trying to just go for it. I don't fall on my head, dive on this.
Don't chicken out.
Okay, here you go, Naomi. You want this back?
No. What are you doing? Get Heather doing it. I hope you're doing a good job there.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yes! Oh, what in the heck? Give me that back!
Maybe the dog can do it. You can't do it, Naomi. I can't do it either.
It hurts.
Maybe you guys are too tall.
No, it's just
this is sporting yourself.
Yeah. I'm not limber. I am not limber at all.
I'm not either.
Oh, I'm not either.
Sorry.
are you, Tim?
That's what she was saying. I'm not coming to do this one. Come on, do it.
All right. There's a trick to the situation.
No, there's not, Naomi. It's just that we can't do it.
How long is your tongue? Not long enough.
Look at this.
Oh, Andrea.
Yeah.
Andrea, we've found your niche.
She bends over from the waist up.
I know. I could never do that.
Go ahead, until somebody loses. Yeah, keep going.
You should try and do that though, like the way she
does. I can't. I don't think I can do that.
Maybe you're longer though from the waist.
Straight over.
You just went straight over. Even bent her legs.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That's how I did. I held onto my legs and got down.
Maybe she
goes. Ooh,
it's cracking.
You got it good. No, I'm telling you, I can only go so far.
I know.
Stop.
It's the same with me.
Ready? All right, this is the last shot. Ballet dancers.
Oh, yeah.
Bend your legs shoulder next week.
You can.
Yeah.
Is that how he's doing it?
Oh, come on.
I know.
Go ahead, Ella.
There you go.
You got it.
Yeah. All right. Woo. Who's next? Lori? I think that's a good way to do it. That's the closest I got when I was putting my one leg out like that. That was three cuts ago. Oh man. Man, that hurts watching you do that. Who's next? Beth, I guess we'll let you out of this one.
Do this.
See, she's 5 months pregnant. Andrea. Oh, notice how Andrea conveniently disappeared.
Come on, Andrea. You can do this.
You're
gonna
cut it off more?
Laura, everybody did it but you. The pressure's on.
She can go
all the way down.
She can go all the way down
to
the split, I'm sure.
Yay! Can you do a split?
No.
Well,
can't do that way.
It's just where are you going to grab it at, Cindy? It's her neck. See, Cindy, it's all in her neck. Mm-hmm. You can't see because of her robe, but she's stretching.
My heart's pounding. I'm so
all
nervous.
All right.
Try it, Andrew.
You
picked
that.
You picked that last thing up. No problem.
And no problem.
Oh, it's a head too.
It looks like get that up as high as possible.
I'm sorry.
That fraction of the inch might really make a difference.
No, we can't do that.
Oh, come on, try.
See, we can't bend from here down.
Yeah.
Oh, you can.
Yeah. Oh man. No, it's not. We'll laugh about it.
There she goes.
Oh, you made it look so easy.
I think Andrea deserves the
for ease. Everybody
has
some of that stuff on the back of them.
What is it?
I don't know.
Do I have some of it?
Turn around and let me see.
No.
No, you don't, but
did you get it?
But Naomi has some on hers. You have some on yours. She has some on hers. Do I have someone?
I know Naomi
does.
Yeah. She's so polite. Shut that thing off. Turn the bubbles on.
Yeah.
I'm soaking my toe so it doesn't swell up. Play you though.
That's right, rubber hair. She'll fall asleep if
you
rub her
hair.
Just
pull it.
Stop this baby.
Uh-oh. You are Chelsea.
Oh, Chelsea.
Look, he's putting her to sleep.
So where's that noise coming from?
Oh, don't go and ruin it.
There goes Brianna, too.
Getting ready to leave for the nursing home. Where's Tyler? Tyler is 4 months old today.
Hey, Tori.
Tori's 2.5 yesterday.
And Tori is 2.5 today?
Oh, I love
it. Huh?
Mom's okay. He's okay. TJ?
Is it all right if it's not scratching?
Yeah, he's okay. He leans back. He can't sit up yet. He'll be okay.
What's your name? Your name?
Daddy to take him outside and play on the swings when he gets home from work. He's gonna find my message. I borrowed the lawnmower from the guy next door.
TJ, don't say anything. Daddy, you can look now. Somewhere in this house, TJ. Somewhere in this house, there's a surprise for you. You have to find it, okay? Daddy.
Somewhere in the house, there's a surprise for
TJ,
me.
TJ, Amanda, come here. Let Daddy find it.
Let Daddy find it.
Don't tell him.
Well, yeah, but you gotta watch me. You can't help me, okay?
You gotta go behind him, Amanda. Don't tell him. He's looking. Let him find it.
Well, that's not it.
That's new, but that's not it. This is the start of another family fun night.
Should I look in here?
wait,
let me find it. Let me find it.
Wait.
Maybe I should look in here. Yay!
A big cookie.
It says, we're proud of you, Inni.
Bell Network engineer.
Oh! Wow, that's very nice of you guys to do this for me.
Yeah, taste it.
Yeah, awesome.
Taste it.
Well, let me taste it first.
This is for the occasion of Tim passing his test to become a Novell taste Network engineer.
Taste it.
Yummy. Yeah. We're gonna have a party.
Can I taste some? I'll taste them.
Yeah.
I want a white one too.
Is that good? Let me get a little bit for a minute too.
Doesn't that look good?
Yes, it tastes very good too.
That looks good, doesn't it?
Tastes like chocolate chip cookies, isn't it? It's your mommy.
Is it good?
No, this is for Daddy because it's a special day for Daddy.
I'll eat that stuff too.
You want to eat some of that stuff?
I'll go eat that stuff too.
I love you this weekend.
Yeah, I want some.
Show?
Yeah.
dance again.
We can dance again.
I'd like to teach you this song. It was taught to me by one of the kids. You have the words there, Lisa? I really want you to shine now, yeah, shine down on me. I really want you to shine now, yeah, shine down on me. I want to be your friend, so the world will see. Now that you can shine now, yeah, shine down on me. I really want you to shine.
Thank you. going to have our five-year-old come up and do a song that's written to the tune of Michael, Row Your Boat Ashore.
Thank you.
with your mouth.
Hey. Hey.
Oh, what's the matter, big guy? Can you roll over on your back for me?
I'd be